In this video I'm the boss. If he fails to listen he lose. You have to land here or you will get a punishment.
Can I loot?
Yes. But you have to eliminate everyone you see for a few minutes. You are just trash, you lost to this bot. But now you're on the second game, so even harder punishments. Unlike you, I'm a real fighter and stop dancing. This time you will land on a train and stay on it until I tell you to leave.
Can I loot the chest?
Yes.
Do not kill him. I said not to kill him, you better listen to me. You can kill him. Get off the train. Next time ask me to loot.
Can I get the key card? I don't care what you do, I'm busy.
If you get him, dance on him and be toxic.
Can I get his loot? Yes. You did not dance. Get 5 more kills. That's 1. That's 2. That's 3. That's 4. That's 5. Good job. Don't get out that car, ha ha ha. I'm so disappointed. So your punishment is nothing. You are so trash. Your skill is a punishment. Also, this is your last game with the one and only Wayne Gate Raider. And you can only get airdrop weapons. Kill someone with a sniper. Good job, your reward is one of his weapons. Rush everyone you see. This person is so funny, let me subscribe. Oh my gosh, is that a Renegade Raider? Yes, now go away you fish. time for your punishment. Me and the squad decided that you will jump off.